Three simple projectile motion. In this case, they give you the velocity and an angle, and they want to know how high it went, delta y, and they want to know how long it was in the air for, delta t. Or actually, I think to go to the height of delta y, how long did it take? So in order to find these, you actually have to find time first by using the equation v divided by t equals a. And so you rearrange that to solve for t, and that will give you a value for time. And then you use that time back in this equation to solve for distance. So delta y is the distance, 21.6.